Are you excited to be with us? We're in Chicago, and it's time to dance. It's time to get your groove on. It's time to rage against the machine. I want to see you raging. Are you ready to rage? Who's that? Who's with us? Let's get dancing, people! Okay, so we're gonna start church today. I'm gonna sing along with the guys, whereas usually I'm not doing that. G'day, Ani Binde! Everyone say hi, Ani Binde! This song today that we're going to sing, it's a worship song of our God. It talks about His greatness and how He loves us and how He's the God who protects us.
Habla sobre el Dios que nos protege y el Dios que es Tuani. Yeah.
Okay.
Sí. I know, I'm so funny.
And the music is not starting.
It is what it is.
All right, guys, let's just sing it without the music, all right?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. I will dwell in your promise, in your light of your truth. You're the hope that sustains me. Always say here with you. You are here in the valleys. You are here in the storm. You're the God of angels armies, heaven's wings. For you are God Most High, yet you hear my cry, and you run to my defense. I will welcome back angels all around. I will trust and not be moved.
You won't let go.
You won't let go. You won't give in. You surround me with your love. Your majesty, it covers me. You surround me with your love. You won't let go. You won't give in. You surround me. Your love, your majesty, it covers me. You surround me with your love. For you are God Most High, yet you hear my cry, and you run to my defense. I will walk. Angels all around, I will trust and not be
that you hear my cry and you run to my defense. I will walk unharmed, angels all around. I will trust and not be moved.
So thank you, He's the God of angel armies, and he's our protection, ever-present. Bless you guys. We love you heaps.
Okay, gracias a Dios.
Thanks
ya
to
pasó
God.
Este momento.
That moment has passed now.
Just joking. Come on, guys, laugh. Okay, so now we're going to take... Vamos a tomar un tiempo ahora para hablar sobre la palabra.
We're going to take a time to read over the word.
Así como dice la canción de que el ejército está con nosotros.
And as the song says, Jesus' army is with us.
Y básicamente su protección es con nosotros.
And his protection is with us.
Pero también podemos mirar la gracia, el amor y la misericordia de Cristo en nosotros.
But we can also see God's grace and mercy that is inside of us.
Pero nunca debemos de ver solo un lado.
But we shouldn't always just see one side.
Tenemos que ver también el otro lado.
We should also see the other side.
Okay, vamos a tomar un tiempo en la palabra.
We're going to read now.
Tenemos... vamos a ir a Romanos capítulo 12.
We're going to go to Romans chapter 12.
Versículo 1 y 2.
Verse 1 and 2. It says, therefore, I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship. Do not conform to the new pattern of this world, but be transformed by renewing the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will.
Así que, hermanos míos, ruego por la misericordia de Dios que presentéis vuestro cuerpo en sacrificio vivo, santo, agradable a Dios, que es vuestro culto racional. No os conforméis a este siglo, sino transformados por la comprobéis cuál sea la buena voluntad de Dios, que agradable y perfecta. Okay. Básicamente, aquí miramos a Pablo enviándole la carta a los romanos.
So basically we see Paul is sending his message to the Romans.
A los seguidores.
To the followers.
Una persona estando en una prisión,
one person is in a prison,
está tratando de darle ánimo a los que están afuera de la prisión.
And he's trying to give like excitement to people that are outside of the prison.
¿Puedes imaginarte eso?
Can you imagine that?
Porque la mayoría de veces las personas que están afuera,
because most of the time the people who are outside,
van a la prisión,
they go to prison,
para animar a los que están dentro de la prisión.
So that they can like excite the people that are inside a prison.
Pero en este caso,
but in this case,
podemos ver de que Pablo,
we can see that Paul,
le está diciendo, le está rogando,
is begging,
a las personas que están afuera,
is begging the people who are outside,
que no se conformen a este siglo.
You don't conforme. ¿Qué es eso?
Que no se dejen llevar por las cosas like de este siglo.
So they're wanting them to not become like them.
O las cosas que el diablo está ofreciendo ahora mismo.
The things that the devil is offering.
O esta generación.
Or to this generation.
Como muchas veces queremos vernos como otras personas.
Lots of times we want to see ourselves as other people.
O como muchos cristianos que escuchan a un predicador.
Or what lots of Christians do when they listen to preachers.
Y ellos quieren ser como ellos.
They want to usually be like them.
O como un cantante.
Or like a singer.
Y ellos quieren ser como un cantante.
Darling, check!
They want
pero básicamente... Check! Pero básicamente, eso viene siendo poner a una persona aquí y poner a Dios.
But basically, that's putting a person here and then God here.
No puede servir a los dos al mismo tiempo.
You can't serve both things at the same time.
Sería idolatría.
It would be
idolatry.
That.
Porque básicamente, quiere ser como esta persona.
Because you want to be like this person.
Pero Jesús está aquí, que es el modelo a seguir.
But Jesus is here and that's the model you should be following.
Y a través de Pablo.
And through Paul.
Nos está diciendo que no seamos así.
He's telling us that we shouldn't be like that.
Que renovemos nuestra mente.
That we should renew our minds.
Y seamos diferentes.
And we should be different.
Okay, entonces ese era el punto que yo quería compartir con ustedes hoy.
That's the point I wanted to share with you guys today.
De que no nos conformemos.
That we shouldn't become like a certain person.
Y que las cosas que el diablo nos ofrece.
And the things that the devil gives us.
ponerlas a un lado.
You should put them to a side.
Porque si básicamente dejamos de que el diablo controle nuestra vida,
because if we let the devil take control of our lives,
vamos a vivir triste.
We're gonna live sad.
Vamos a vivir en dolor.
And we're gonna have pain.
Familias destruidas.
And broken families.
Sin paz.
Without peace.
Hay una frase en Nicaragua.
There's a phrase in Nicaragua.
Que es que prefieren comer solo frijoles y arroz.
That they prefer to only eat rice and beans.
Pero comérselo alegre.
But they like to eat it with joy
happy.
In their heart.
En vez de tener un montón.
Instead of having a whole lot.
Y estar en pleito o en disgusto.
And to be in disgust.
So recuerden.
So just remember.
Amor.
Love.
Pero a través de eso,
but through that,
hay un procedimiento.
There is a process.
Y es muy difícil.
And it's really hard.
Pero cuando llegas,
but when you get to the end,
mira, puedes ver quién es Dios en tu vida.
You will see what God really means to your life.
Ahora vamos con la noticia con Jed.
So now we're going to do the news with Jed.
Okay, so a member of the U.S. Vice President Mike Pence's team has tested positive for COVID-19, while New York Governor Andrew Cuomo says assumptions about children and coronavirus need to be looked at after the death of a 5-year-old from a COVID-19 related illness. Meanwhile, China has objected to Taiwan observing a World Health Organization meeting, and the World Health Organization has warned 190,000 people in Africa could die from the disease.
Un miembro del equipo del vicepresidente de los Estados Unidos, Mike Pence, dio positivo por COVID-19, mientras que el gobernador de Nueva York, Andrew Cuomo, dice que las suposiciones sobre el niño y el coronavirus deben analizarse después de la muerte de un niño de 5 años por COVID-19. Enfermedad relacionada, mientras tanto, China se ha opuesto a Taiwán. Observe una reunión de la Organización Mundial de la Salud y la Organización Mundial de la Salud advirtió que 190,000 personas en África podrían morir a causa de la enfermedad.
Yeah, now we want to take time for pray.
Vamos a tomar tiempo para orar.
And this time we want to pray for the leaders.
Y este tiempo queremos orar por los líderes.
I mean, the leaders in the hospitals.
Los líderes que están en los hospitales.
In the grocery stores.
En a donde compras comida.
In the places that people are working, you know, that they have people working for them.
Y en los lugares que están trabajando ellos.
Because I just been in Walmart, I see many people that is like, just working there and like having the protection mask, but everything, but also being risk, you know.
Yo fui a Walmart y miré la gente con las máscaras y que estuvieron a riesgo de.
You know, it's many leaders in every place in the country.
Hay muchos líderes en el país.
And we want to pray for all of them.
Y queremos orar por todo ellos.
Because we know it's hard.
Sabemos que es difícil.
To have people that you need to lead.
Tener gente que tienes que liderar.
And when it's a problem,
cuando hay un problema,
you need to be strong.
Tienes que tener fuerza.
Than others,
y más fuerza
because
que
you
otro.
Need to show them.
Porque las tienes
to
que
the things gonna be better.
Que todo va a estar bien.
So we want to pray for the leaders of the country too.
Queremos orar por los líderes del país también.
Because we need to see good things from God too. You know, the God, we pray that God can put a lot of like patience and hope.
Porque queremos ver que Dios nos dé paciencia y esperanza.
Wisdom.
Y sabiduría.
And love, you know.
Y amor.
So let's pray.
Oremos pues.
Papá, te damos gracias, Señor, por sus líderes, Señor, que están arriesgándose, Señor, para poder, Señor, ayudar en este momento, Señor, en esta crisis, en este lugar, Señor, donde este momento, Señor, es duro para todas las personas, Señor, pero sabemos que tú tienes el control, papá, en todas las cosas que tú haces, papá. Te pedimos sabiduría, amor, Señor, te pedimos que haya esperanza, Señor, y que los líderes sean fuertes, Señor, porque tenemos, Señor, que pensar en ellos, Señor, que ellos tienen que estar en la cabeza, Señor, de los que tienen a su trabajo. Señor, te pedimos por ellos, Señor, y por que les dé fuerza para seguir adelante, Señor, y no se derrita, Señor. En el nombre de Jesús, te damos, pedimos en el nombre de Jesús. ¡Amén!